I'm fine. It's taking a little bit to get me cleaned and touched. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay. Baby, I didn't try to get hurt on set. It was an accident. Then my other actor made a mistake. So I got a little cut, but I'm okay. All right.
We're here behind the scenes of Miracle Morning. Yeah, I'm hungry, look.
Be home as quick as I can. I've been trying to rush through this thing for the last 3 hours, so I can get out. Love you, and I'll be there very soon. I'm sorry it's taking forever. Blame, gentlemen.
My eyes weary. We're over 10 years older. We have a late daughter. Yes, we would.
You told me that.
All right.
Yeah, fuck you too, Stank. Who's gonna criticize us, by the way?
Flash and mighty Raven time.
Squad News! Where are you?
I'm over here.
Oh, I'm glad they found me.
This is a fighting scene. Stage. The battle.
Are we gonna get in trouble with the Christians?
I think I'm gonna get in trouble with everybody today. Christians will hate it because it's satanic. Satanists will hate it because it's not authentic enough. The people who are emulating here are gonna wanna kill us for commercializing. I don't care. Magic. Just fucking get out of there. Screw it.
Ladies and gentlemen, just letting you know that the picture business isn't always just glitz, glamour, and getting ahead of the Oscars after party. Sometimes you gotta put your blood and your sweat and a couple of tears into your work. That's called cinema.
Nice.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm glad I found you.
Your phone, but couldn't get a hold of it.
Black metal is like, this isn't a world for going halfway. We're gonna do it, let's fucking do it, and let's make it something memorable.
Right! Those are the words.